Joe Wrapal here, wishing you a mediocre Monday. Because you know, it's really not going to get any much better than that.